As more and more super booms enter the aerial market, the word envelope control gets used more often. Hi, my name is Chad Hislop. I'm the Director of Engineering at Genie, and today I'd like to talk to you about envelope control, what it means on your machine, and also what it means to you as the end user out in the field. Now, if we go back to a simple stick boom, say an S40, this machine only has its two-stage mast. And the limits of its outreach and height are limited by the geometry and the length of that mast. So this machine delivers us 31 feet of outreach and 40 feet of lift height. It's a fairly simple machine to control and to use because you simply extend the mast out all the way. As we go up in sizes of booms though, the weights of the machine start to get extraordinary. Specifically, when I talk about a machine like the SX180. Now, this machine weighs in at 55,000 pounds. But with no envelope control on this machine, we could expect this machine to be plus of 90,000 pounds. Now, why is that? On the SX180, we limit our outreach to only 80 feet simply by restricting the amount the boom can extend out when in an outreach mode. But we allow it to extend out further, all the way up to 180 feet, when it's in the vertical position. In this way, envelope control allows us to keep the weight down on the machine while still giving you the maximum amount of lift height that you could with this machine. This means the cost of the machine is lower, and it means it's much more easy to transport. Envelope control really takes on a new meaning when we start talking about our Z product. Our ZX135 is able to achieve industry-leading outreach and up-and-over clearance, while again keeping the weight small enough to trailer. With this machine, we use envelope control to control both the position of the secondary and the primary, so that we can deliver 75 feet of up-and-over, 70 feet of outreach, and 135 feet. Of total height. And yet we keep this machine down at a very low 45,000 pounds. This means the machine is easy to trailer, but also delivers industry-leading reach and envelope to their customers. None of this would be possible at this weight without envelope control. Hopefully this is a quick tutorial on envelope control and helps you understand why we use it and the benefit it gains you. Thank you.